What's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, bro, what's up?
Oh, I'm keeping it tranquilo, bro. You know, I mean, demand is crazy down south, man. Crazy.
Yeah, well, you know, the feds are not supplying the arms to Mexican criminals, so someone's gotta snap it.
Oh, yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Lucky for us, they're easily acquired up here.
Well, that's our freedom's gift to the world.
You American? Man. Anyway, shit, there's gonna be profitable for both of us. But competition is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple of local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple of drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export store.
Ah, okay. I'm getting the radio, man. That's great.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
That'll work.
Thank you. You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Jack, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms. Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I have proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe. I'm afraid we want to go down a different path. We want to explore other opportunities.
For example,
Weissler,
you have your family from Sunisha.
Fuck up! Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns. Some nice work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer. Weapons trade. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me, you're sorry.
Who are you working with? I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, you're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'm saying you are obliged.
Who?
Fucking who? The O'Neill brothers. The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
I can taste it.
position in the marketplace.
Look like a barter operation.